my parents find out I got detention, they're not gonna let me eat dessert for like a week.
We have disgraced ourselves and our families.
Guys. I'm sensing the morale's a little low here. I say we make a pact. Right here, right now, before the end of the year, we all get laid.
Mitch, we always make that pact.
But we've been waiting for this moment since we hit puberty.
That was 2.5 weeks ago.
I just got first hair on bald.
Guys, I don't think you understand what I'm saying. I'm talking about becoming the masters of our sexual destiny. No longer will our penises remain flaccid and unused. No longer will we steal grandfather's pawn.
Yeah, no longer will we wear blindfolds when we're jerking each other off.
All right, that's it. What in God's name's going on in here? What was that ruckus?
I know he had a ruckus.
I was just in my office. I heard a ruckus.
Can you describe this ruckus, sir?
Oh, you better watch your tongue, young man. You better watch it.
We were just sitting here like we're supposed to.
I don't want to hear it, mister. You just bought yourself another detention.
But that's not fair.
Cry me a river, dickface. You just bought yourself another one.
Eat my shorts.
What was that?
Eat my shorts.
Don't mess with a bull, young man. You'll get the horns.
I'm shaking.
You just got another.
Good.
You through?
Not even close, bud.
You want another one?
Yes.
You got it.
Good.
That's another one. You had enough yet?
No.
That's another one.
So?
You just say the word, I'll keep going.
Go.
Eeny, meeny, miny.
Mo.
Your mother was a...
Ho.
He was a famous clown.
Bobo.
Mitch, cut it out.
That's another one for you.
But I was just telling him...
That's another one.
So... That make one more for Ox or for Mitch?
Another.
I confused.
Shut your hole, Wang Chung. I got all three of you guys for the rest of your natural born lives. You're mine. The next time I come in here, I'm cracking skulls.